Did anybody else survive? Sure enough, he finds another. He finds me. We talk for a spell. There's a bit of the Bastion's power in that crest, enough to point the way to the cores. All I tell him is to set that core of his on the monument there, then watch. I try to let the kid down gently. This is the Bastion, all right, except no one else showed up. And just like that, the Bastion comes alive. Starts growing again, growing stronger. Kid's gotta put its power to good use. Now the Bastion can send him even farther into the wild unknown. Kid ponders what to build. Kid don't know what's out there waiting for him. Bastion's a place of peace, but we can hold our own if we have to. Kid can't handle with hammer and bow in hand. The skyway. Now the kid can ride the wind to distant lands. Now he lands at the intersection between bad and wrong. Ought to be a core down one of these twisted streets. But which one? He heads for the squirt steps. Won't be no field trip this time. Up north is where the gas fella foreman used to live, tending to his flock. No whack gas fellas all dress alike. Kids wondering the same thing. And there it is, but it's locked down tight in an alloy cage. Blustery old foreman is keeping his fellas in check, almost like he's showboating for the crowd. And now there's a new marshal in town. Thank you. body's grown, but it's too tough to fall. Might as well check the other side streets before leaving this hole. Just about anything. Except for this. It's quick for slicing and light enough to throw. They say even the most rambunctious squirts can be tamed. Them squirts just don't know when to quit. Squirts don't make the best of friends, but they can be useful in a pinch. He heads for the biggest dump in town, Scumbag Alley. Some scumbag still feeding off the city's own trash. Scumbag of them all, Gershel. The calamity ain't done much for Gershel's sunny disposition. Kid cuts up Gershel like a fine apple. Old scumbag didn't feel a thing. The rest of the path is gone for good, and his city crest won't bring it back. He heads for the east side, where windbags used to keep the local forge. Somehow that old forge is still standing. Inside the forge, Key can fine-tune those instruments of his. Kid's lifelong friends looking fit to keep on fighting. With a good length of Miska, that bow's like new again. Q appears ready to go, and his ticket out's right where he started. He comes back, just like I knew he would. The core hums in his pack, the monument's calling for it. Kid does it again, only fair he decides what we build next. The windbags used to be all right, then the calamity took the floor out from under him. A lot of things need fixing up in this world, and we can start right here. The little Zolwood oil and that blade shines like a light.